Driving, the incentives is key. And everybody talks about dollars. And sure, well, sales reps are money motivated. Well, yeah, I mean, I think everybody is to a certain extent, but it doesn't end with that. I mean, I was a big believer in driving behavior. You have to really think about okay, what is the behavior you're trying to drive? And ultimately a comp plan for a salesperson, and a lot of times it's 50-50, 50% of their pay is at risk. And so that 50% commission and bonus, that'll drive a lot of behavior. That'll get them up in the morning, that'll make sure that they're doing some of the basics of their job, that and that's kind of what I tell people. It's like, look, your base drives some of this base behavior, but then to really excel and to do well, you've got to hit 100% of your number, and these are all the things you need to do. But that only has so much effect. What I've found, Tim, is rewarding in other creative ways can really put things top of mind. Because like if the comp plan is getting salespeople to do the basic things, sometimes you need to incent short-term behavior. Sometimes like in Q4, we need to sort of double down on making sure that we're closing deals, we're executing on the sales process the way we should be, and getting deals to a certain point in the sales process so that they can be closable by the end of the fiscal year. So we're trying to drive that behavior. We're still trying to get them to build pipeline and to engage in all the activity they need in order to create more pipeline. So what I find is that is short-term contests, short-term spiffs, with smaller rewards or more pointed rewards or more meaningful rewards can really drive some of that short-term behavior. It augments the comp plan itself, and it makes it fun too. It just keeps people engaged, and that's the important thing to do right now. Because as you said, it's a grind right now. So how do you keep it positive? How do you keep them engaged? Putting these little short-term spiffs and contests in place and rewarding them in a unique and creative way, I think, goes a long way in doing that.